found with a trolley loaded up with £1,500 worth of power tools, which they said they just found abandoned. So.